YouTubies, would you behave yourself?
YouTube, you need to behave.
I'm talking to you, not them. They do behave. Anyway, tonight we are having that stray hair that needs to go away. We are having Sam's Choice Rising Crust 7 Cheese Pizza. It is mozzarella, provolone, fresh mozzarella, white cheddar, fontina, Romano, and Parmesan cheeses.
And her cooking is, well, that's called burnt cheese.
It's a burnt offering.
Kind of like burnt ribs. Never liked those.
Oh, the burnt tips.
Yeah, I prefer ribs. When I have ribs, I like ribs.
Some people love them.
Hey, Snugs.
It should still be good.
Yeah, it looks good.
I mean, like I said, I didn't hear the beeper go off at all. And I was listening for it. That was good. Might be a little dark on the top, but. Have you not tried this? Try it. It's actually delicious.
It's good and you won't poop for a week. I thought you should put this in the refrigerator.
I did. About 15 minutes.
Hi, Snugs. Hi.
Yeah, I need to say, mine didn't quite come out looking like that.
Yeah, hers is crispy.
Not really.
Crispy, crunchy, and...
Well, you always like the burnt, well, not the dark cheese on your lasagna.
Yeah, I like it burnt.
Think of it that way.
Yeah, I know. That's why I wasn't complaining. I'm just giving you a hard time. You know, we just bought this like an hour or two ago. She should have bought two.
I started to.
Why didn't you?
Because
we didn't even get out of Walmart parking lot before she had to open that.
I love my chocolate milk.
Yeah, it's got another little egg today.
Little egg I got today. It's the other little egg I got yesterday. Let me see that or not. There you go.
Yep, she's an egghead.
For my little pullets. Like, oh, well, one of my little pulls. What do they call them, pullets? I never thought of that until just now. Hey, Bugs. Hi.
She answered you. She didn't answer me.
Because she loves me.
Yeah.
A pretty girl.
Because they're still bare belly.
Yeah. Even after we had her shave, what?
A year ago?
Yeah, a year ago. She still got a little bare belly. All right! Jeez. She let me know. I think it's funny how she's still got a little bit of a bare belly, though. It's cute. For those of you who are new, last year, because of her scratchy post that I had for, which was one of those corrugated cardboard things you get from Walmart, and she's got the long fur. She scratched with the, well, the scratchy post, and then all that cardboard pieces would get caught in her fur, and it mattered her fur up really bad, and I end up having to go have her shaved. That was the experience. So.
Then she found out Kitty had gallstone in her stones.
Gallstones.
So she had to have surgery to have those removed.
Or bladder stones, something like that. Mm-hmm. Bladder stone, I guess it was.
We love our little kitty cat.
Yeah. Excuse me. So, yeah. She's...
Hey, put your head back down.
What?
All the way down. Keep going. Wow, brightens up. Dude.
Excuse the,
Yeah.
blind. I didn't know I was going to notice that well of the window, or the...
Yeah, she pulled on it and well...
Yeah, it's kind of stuck. I just got done mentioning to him right before starting the video that I'm going to need help fixing that, because, I don't know what I've done to it. I didn't think about that showing up in the video. I tried pulling on it. I tried fixing it, but anything I did, it just kept making it worse. So like, mm-hmm. What do you mean,
I was agreeing. Can't even agree.
No. So yeah, I'm not sure what I did to it. It's not bad.
Mm-hmm.
We usually get Supreme pizzas and things like that, and we get different brands of pizzas. Today I wanted something a little bit different. So we got cheese pizza. A very cheesy pizza. Oh, that I wanted to get something that we... More than likely, we would both like, too.
Yep. Cheese pizza. She'll be cutting the cheese later.
More like you will be.
Whose mind don't stink? They don't.
Mm-hmm. Well, I don't know. We got the Glade spray thingies, so... Which, speaking of which, the Glade spray things that you put the container into the little electronic squirt thingy. Don't walk past one just as it's squirting.
With your big mouth open.
It tastes nasty. From there, I proceeded to walk by the, or through the house with... Sound like I was coughing up a hairball. Didn't intend to walk in front of it just as it was gonna squirt, but it did. I'm just glad I didn't get it in my eyes. Bad enough it tasted nasty. It smells good, but tastes nasty.
Mm-hmm.
Hey girl. Is this filling?
Mm-hmm.
We'll be having breakfast or pizza for breakfast in the morning. Or for me.
Pull my finger.
No.
Why not?
No.
Oops. Can't believe she did that on video.
Excuse you. My eyes are gonna get stuck one of these days from rolling them.
Popping the back of the head. Help unstick your eyes.
Uh-huh. better behave yourself. Eat your pizza and behave.
I am eating my pizza.
Well, behave then.
I am behaving badly.
I don't know how to word it because you're going to twist my words no matter what I do.
Mm-hmm. Let me tell you, I can twist something else too. Got all these little finger equivalents in your hair.
Yeah, I got tons of curls and some frizz. Where the curls decide that they're just going to do what they want to do.
Like anything else comes out of your head. What?
Excuse me?
You say squeeze you?
No! You're changing the subject! Huh? Behave.
So I was just getting ready to tell you.
Behave yourself. Give me the hair. My hair back.
It's not a rabbit.
I'm getting full.
Yeah, you're too many pieces.
No, I can't. Good, but I'm ready to pop already.
Nothing is popping.
No! Here you go. Merry Christmas.
It's not Christmas.
It is now. Enjoy. You're being a brat.
I don't know what you're talking about. Willis.
Don't try to act innocent. I used to love that show. Yum. You gotta eat all that.
You said you're gonna have it for breakfast.
I just want to see if you could eat it.
I could. Just not all in one sitting.
Yeah, I honestly don't know what Fontina cheese is. I don't know if I've ever actually tried Romano cheese. Excuse you.
Seven cheese pizza. Mozzarella and fresh mozzarella. Wouldn't that still be mozzarella?
I know, that's what I was thinking when I read it too. Mozzarella, fresh mozzarella, provolone. I know what, I've had provolone. I've had white cheddar. I've had parmesan. I don't think I've ever had Fontina or Romano. I didn't have it. Yeah. Yours looks so much prettier.
Yeah, because you didn't burn it.
Didn't burn it, per se. Just a little... how do I say it? Excuse me. A little extra, a little extra toasty on top. Ugh. Excuse me. You behave. I'm definitely liking this lighting better though. This is nice. Truffles?
Sure.
I'm going to say it first time, you're quiet.
Do we take a slice of pizza and stick it in your mouth?
No, I'm full. Well, anywho, I think we're going to head out. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button if you like the video. And the notification bell. And in the meantime, I hope everybody's having a good day. And I'll see you later.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, bye-bye. You alright?
Mm-hmm. Have a hard time getting it done.
Bye-bye. You get it? Let's get your butt over. Yeah, I charred it just a little bit. I need ow!
Scoot your boobies over.
I didn't hear the beeper at all. Did you hear
it? Want to turn it off?